I just wanted to hold on as long as I could, you know? And just to be able to run beside him for 5 minutes is good enough for me, you know? So, I'm very happy.
Being the fastest in Europe doesn't mean anything really.
Christine Harugu, she's my other training partner. She's very good to be training with when you do 300s and 400s because you can't shake her off, she's always there.
You're training with Andy Turner.
Yes, he's one of them. We had the same coach.
He says you are a really tough one to practice with.
I'm really.
But you're a really tough one.
No, he's very tough too. He should do 4 hurdles.
Sure.
Yeah, he's very, very good. Very good to train with. He keeps on going. He doesn't stop.
Certainly fun.
He can smile. He can smile.
I'm only serious when I run, that's it.
When I'm racing, I kind of go very deep, even within myself. I often don't think about anything other than the rhythm of running, so often I'm just counting. So in my head, I just count to 100 three times, and that for me is 1 mile.
Too many years with injuries. I lost 4 years without competition. That's too much. That should not happen. And it was really a hard time. But for me, as a person, it was sometimes hard, but a good experience.
Like this is going to be the perfect race because that just happened, like falling in love. Sometimes it happens. Why? Nobody knows. It just happens.